moment of truth. If Ann Shepherd gave me the right name, the origami killer lives here. The killer might be here. I better be careful. No answer. If I can get in, I am sure I'll find something. Lost your touch, girl. The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Myers is. I'll go through it room by room. There's bound to be some kind of clue. He used to be a cop. Probably knew exactly how an investigation would be carried out. Damn, I can't find anything. Think of something. Fast. He could come back any second. Gotta be fast. He could come back any time. Not a thing. I can't find a thing. What if Anne gave me the wrong name? Ex-cop. He knows their methods backwards. That's why he never leaves any clues. Thank you. That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. A cop's uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Shelby could come back at any moment. This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims. Sean Mars! Oh, the lunatic's been watching him drown. It's some kind of a well filling up with rain, slowly drowning him. Oh, there's not much time left. There must be something here showing where the well is. Shit, it needs a password. Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry, there's no time to lose.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
smoke, seeping through the door. I'm gonna suffocate. Time to get out of here. Wet clothes will give me a better chance of surviving. Here. Not now, not like this. I'm choking. The air is burning my lungs. Ah! It's way too high. I'll kill myself if I jump. I gotta find something else.
Thank you.
I know where Sean Mars is. I've got to call that FBI guy, Jaden. He's the only one I can trust. He'll be able to save him.
Mom and Jaden.
My name is Madison Page. You don't know me. I'm a journalist. We don't have much time, so listen carefully. Ethan Mars is innocent. The killer's name is Scott Shelby. Sean Mars is at 852 Theodore Roosevelt Road. You got all that?
Wait, I know of it already. I'm on my way to the warehouse. I gotta go.
I've been looking for a long, long time, Ethan. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched, searched, searched. And then I remembered you.
All those murders, just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victims.
I finished your damn trials. Now give me back my son.
There. All you have to do is open that grate.
God.
armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey! You there! What are you doing?
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing to ever happen to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
My face.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent.
Hey, what are you doing?
Innocence,
sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Sean, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved your son.
Announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today, it is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Yeah.
about to receive a Pulitzer Prize for her remarkable series of investigative articles about the Origami Killer case. Showing incredible courage, her daring intervention led to the arrest of the country's most wanted criminal and saved the life of a little boy. This evening, I welcome a woman who might well be the true definition of a heroine for the ages, Madison Page. Good evening. Thank you for agreeing to talk with us. Now, you've been described as being both determined and tenacious. Two qualities, no doubt, that were needed to see you through the dark hours of this unbelievable story. Were you afraid at any time? Our guest today is on the cover of today's World Magazine this week, and has been hailed by the whole nation as a new hero for our times. Astonishingly, he almost single-handedly ended the sinister series of killings by the man known as the Origami Killer and saved the life of young Sean Mars. His determination, courage, and intelligence have won our admiration. Norman Jayden.
Killed my son, Scott. Were you thinking about that when you held me in your arms? I don't know why you did all this. Nothing can justify it anyway.
Are you sure you've thought this through, Norman? You've got a promising career ahead of you. It's a pity that...
With all due respect, sir, I'm done thinking. I need to lead something like a normal life. I've just got a bit too close to everything recently. I need to step back. At least for a while.
Will you be coming back to the FBI?
I don't know. I'm making no promises.
You can keep your Ari if you like. This one's going offline. It's a new model due next month.
I think you better take it back. It's just a little too complicated. Well, it won't help me where I'm going. The real world.
Whatever you want. I hope you find what you're looking for, Norman.
I hope so, too.
Journalist like you, Miss Page. It's a good thing you were there to catch that bastard.
Thank you. What's your name?
Vincent. Excellent investigation, Miss Page. You are one brave lady. You deserve a better adversary. Somebody more ferocious.
I want to see them again.
I'm a father too.
Thank you.
Stay back! Don't come near me, or I'll shoot!